Yeah, you got. Yeah, you don't know about this right here. This is something else for you. Stinkfest. See, I said it wrong, man. I'm gonna say it again right. My boy Stinkfest is in the building. I'm sorry, apologize. Stinkfest is in the building, and he about to do his thing for y'all real quick, man. Do your thing.
Easy. The jersey old, man. Just let it run all the way through, man.
Yeah, you know, it tells a story. But I have to admit that...
Before it was ringtones, before you could make a dance song, before you could just get over with doing some bullshit,
hey, yo,
you really had to
be nice
and come around niggas, man.
That's what I'm proud of.
So fuck it, whatever happens. Fuck it, whatever happens.
Give it to him from the beginning, man, from the tippy.
Do you like hip hop? Of course. What do you like about it? Yeah, you know, it tells a story. But I have to admit that.
From the era of lyrics, you know what I mean? Before it was ringtones, before you could make a dance song, before you could just get over with doing some bullshit, and you really had to be nice and come around niggas. That's what era I'm from. So fuck it, whatever happens, niggas know what time it is.
I know.
Yeah, bro.
I know. to the point of the arrow. Shit to the dark, I'm about to kill somebody apart. There's a baby in the background, tears apart. There's a killer out there trying to hide the dark. Now I can understand it.
Have a good evening.